As of today, I'm stepping down as mayor and leaving Quahog forever.